Hi everyone! Today I'm going to show you how I colored these two pages. I made them in one style and I will divide this tutorial on three parts. So today I will show you how I colored the background. For my inspiration, I used images that I found on internet. I wanted to do it like a greenhouse or something with window and lianas. I used different medias on this. I used watercolor pencils to make the blurry view behind the window and also to color floor and lianas. I colored curtains with watercolor paints. To make garland I used Posca markers. And for the rest, for pots and flowers, I used Prismacolor pencils. I hope you will enjoy. Thank you very much.